पैरामेट्रिक इक्वेशंस ऑफ अ कर्व आर एक्स इक्वल टू टी प्लस कॉस टी वाई इक्वल टू एल एन ब्रैकेट्स वन प्लस साइन टी शो दैट डी वाई बाई डी एक्स इक्वल टू सीकेंट टी. सी हियर, हियर वॉट यू नीड टू फाइंड, यू नीड टू फाइंड डी वाई बाई डी एक्स. Here the change is x and y are present in terms of some other variable t. Clear? Whenever x and y are present in terms of some other variable, change dy by dx in this way. Write dy by dx to be dy by dt by dx by dt. And I am saying these two are equal. And how come they are equal means I can cancel dt and dt. Then I will get dy by dx back. What we did is I just brought dt below dy and also dx. Clear? Now find dy by dt, place it here. Find dx by dt, place it here. And simplify, you will get secant t. Okay. First, let us get dy by dt. For that, we need y. Y equal to ln of 1 plus sin t. I need to find dy by dt. To get dy by dt, you have to differentiate on both sides. What do I mean is, take d by dt on both sides. So here dy by dt, no change, that you write as it is. And over here, what formula will you apply is d by dx of ln x is 1 by x. Now here in place of x you have 1 plus sin t. So this will become 1 by 1 plus sin t. And don't forget the good practice. To the answer, multiply by d by dt of in place of x whatever was present, 1 plus sin t. Okay, now. So this is 1 by 1 plus sin t into d by dt apply onto 1, it is 0. D by dt apply onto sin t is cos t. And the good practice, d by dt of in place of x whatever was present. So finally, what do we get? The dt dt cancel out, we get 1 into cos t is cos t by 1 plus sin t is for dy by dt. Let us find dx by dt. For that, x equal to t plus cos t. Now from x to get dx by dt, that could only happen if you take differentiation on both sides. What do I mean is, take d by dt on both sides. Now here, no change, so as it is I write, and over here apply this to t. So what do you get? D by dt of t plus apply this to cos t. So d by dt of cos t. Now dt dt gets cancelled, you are left with 1. And what is differentiation of cos t is minus sin t. And don't forget the good practice, d by dt of in place of x whatever is present. Anyhow, this gets cancelled. Now you get 1 plus into minus is minus sin t. Clear? We have found dy by dt and dx by dt. Let us replace it here. So dy by dt is cos t by 1 plus sin t, and dx by dt is 1 minus sin t. See man, if I take by 1, Now, it is of the form A by B by C by D. When C by D goes up, it will get reciprocal D by C. Same here. So it will become cos T by 1 plus sin T. Reciprocal this thing. Okay. So it will become into 1 by 1 minus sin T. So now what do you get? Cos T into cos T is cos T by 1 plus sin T into 1 minus sin T. What will you get for this one? When you are looking at it is of which form? It is of A plus B into A minus B form. And the formula is A square minus B square. In place of A, you have 1. So 1 square minus in place of B, it is sine. So sine square t. So that is equal to cos t by 1 square is 1, 1 minus sine square t. That is equal to cos t by 1 minus sine square t is how much? Cos square t, basic trigonometry identity. Sine square t plus cos square t is equal to 1. You want 1 minus sine square, so subtract sine square on both sides. So this gets cancelled, you get cos square t equal to 1 minus sine square t. Let us replace it here. So in place of 1 minus sine square t, I write cos square t. Now this and the square gets cancelled, left out with 1 by cos t. 1 by cos t is nothing but secant t. Thus we got what he told us to get. Clear with this method? Fine.